The new Apple Vision Pro just came out, and people are already getting locked in. Technology is taking control over humans' life, and I don't know if this is the future I expected. Working in the New York City subway on the go with Apple Vision Pro? These guys aren't escaping the Matrix anytime soon, huh?